Hello, we are back to exact our revenge against the evil plant thing. I am looking for food. Shit. Oh no. Here we go. Just have to do this the long way. There it is. I wonder, can we destroy? Ah! We got a lot. Oh no, I see the archers. Oh, nice, nice. These traps can actually kill the archers. Ha 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 ha, goodbye, archer. Checkpoint. I think I've mentioned this before, but every time I hear this track, I want to play a good RPG. It's like a good old school RPG. Just that kind of sound, that kind of song. About to bust out like, I don't even know, Final Fantasy. Pick one. I don't know. 10, even though I don't like Titus. Twelve, even though I don't like their, you know, quote-unquote main hero, when it clearly should have been the princess was the main hero. But no, they couldn't let a female be the main hero of a Final Fantasy game. So instead, I can't even remember his name, man. What was that guy's name? Like, he was just a whiny brat who I hated playing as. Like, if they needed to make a main character in 12 be a man, at least make it be, like, Balthier or something. Anyway. Didn't mean to go on a Final Fantasy 12 rant. Ah, mini rant. Alright, so how do we get over there? You know, let's just do this. What? Man, what was that guy's name? Oh man, and what is up with them making, what, like 3 or 4 different Final Fantasy 13 expansion spin-offs? Like, that was not a good game. At least not what I remember. But I keep seeing all these dang screenshots of lightning. It's like, yeah, new game with lightning. I'm like, what? Okay. Lightning was okay, I guess. What do you have for me? Fireball range? Okay. Combustion damage? Okay. You're the potion lady. Oh, God. How do I get over there? Where am I supposed to go? Huh, well, I guess I'll just buy that. Alright, there is this area back here. Duh. The other plant guy. Why doesn't he combust? Let us just gather all the eyeballs. Okay, we open up another passage, right there. There's a gold door I have not been into yet. Must be where we need to go. Aha, hello. Bum, bum, bum. It also probably doesn't help the whole wanting to play a Final Fantasy game that I've been listening to. It's called Distant Worlds on Spotify. It's a Nobu collection of all the Final Fantasy songs. Well, not all of them. A lot of good ones. I've been listening to that as I'm editing videos and annotations and all that. Really great soundtrack. If you have Spotify, or, well, I'm sure you can find it other places, look up Distant Worlds, and it's, if you're into, video game soundtracks, it's a pretty good one. Distant Worlds and Distant Worlds 2. Let us grab some fruits. And do one of these. Oh wow, the boss is right there. Okay. Well, we're probably gonna see the boss right now. No guarantees that I will beat him. Seeing as how I only have one life. Oh, I need to go all the way back down there, don't I? And open that gold door. Okay. Before I do that, I'm going to buy an invulnerable potion. Well, there should be a potion vendor at the boss room, right? There have been in the past two times. I could just wait. Let's start clearing out these rooms. Very good. That kind of hurt. How do I get back okay. Alright, let's just run through here. Okay. Wait a minute. Was there anything I did not buy from you? Out of money. Darn. Okay. I could open this up. Sure. What do you have? Armor 3? Frost Nova? 20% to 40%? Sure, let's buy that. Oops. I actually forgot to destroy an eyeball down here. My bad. Sorry I left you all alone there, eyeball. Okay. Almost there, people. Almost to the boss room, finally. Oh, dang it. Luckily we had a fruit back there to eat. I'm still saying it's gonna be a giant eye is the boss. Oh my god, we still actually need to... What? What? Which? Where? Oh, man. What the heck is that? Where did I miss one? Oh, my gosh. Now I have to go running like all over the flipping place. Right now I'm trying to get to this key that I missed. Where the heck is it? I can't... Oh, Jesus. I could get an invulnerability potion and then get past that. Maybe that's what I have to do. Ah, no! Alright, well I guess that's what I'm going to do. Since there is a tile to push. Wait. Wrong way. Ah! I want this level to be over. Okay. Hello, potion person. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, no, I can't buy that. There we go. It was red, I was... Yeah, whatever. Okay. There you go. That's your reward for giving me a potion. Alright, now we run all the way back. And hopefully this was what I needed to do. Oh, that's... There we go. Alright, so it opened up something over there, but the potion is now gone. So I must be careful again. Okay... How the heck? Jesus. Did it open up something down? Oh man, what the hell? Ah! Dude. Where do I go? What did I miss? I don't know. I'm gonna have to take a look around, I guess, and see what I missed. So, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Ooh, I keep flipping doing that. So thanks for watching, and I'm gonna try to see where I have to go. If any of you know the answer to this question on where to go, let me know. I would greatly appreciate it. So thank you, and I will see you all next time.